我觉得还蛮多地方蛮相似的。怎么讲？我觉得他心里面是握着一个东西的，他可能去相，他会相信一些说，嗯，他的爱情应该是这样做，或者说他的父亲可能是谁，这个小小的东西，然后他会握这个东西去做很多的事情。但是他受了挫折之后，他也可能很迷惘，他可能会愿意去尝试改变。然后我觉得他的外在，他对每样东西都很好奇，可是他的表现方式不是那么的直接，有点怯身，然后不太敢一个人出门，这些东西都跟我自己蛮相似的。
I don't want you to get obsessed with the whole thing. You should be using your energy to make something of yourself. Don't look at me like that.
就跟我从台湾，然后对于汉堡一切都不知道，然后我也不晓得德国的工作环境怎么样，我也没有跟这么多的外国人一起工作过的那个心情，我觉得是有类似的。一样，同样是拿皮箱来，然后上了飞机，然后对未来带着一点恐惧跟好奇，就看未来会发生些什么那种感觉，等待。我觉得不单单是我个人或是爱人也好，我觉得每个人的人生旅途上都有类似那样的心情。对。
王美丽 from the Taipei News in Taiwan. Obviously, I adore this character. I adore my character.Obviously, Ting Ting is very different from Mei Li. Unfortunately. But I can identify with her in the sense that when it comes to acting and my passion, when I want something, there's no one who can stand in my way. You know, I will go and make my dream happen. If something comes my way, I'll make a turn and I'll still try my best to get to it. That I can absolutely identify with and understand.Obviously, you know, I am not my character, but I think deep down I understand her very well, and it is great fun to play her because, you know, they are really with her, there are very few rules. Anything almost goes. As long as she can get what she wants, she'll do it. And it gets me to move outside of my personal box and.Do a lot of things that in real life I don't allow myself to do. Great.
艾琳死了，你知道吧？
知道，所以我才来。
What exactly do you want from me?
I think she is fearless, and I think the wonderful thing about this story is even a fearless person, when she really, the story moves to a certain climax.She realizes a lot of the things she's not as in control as she actually thinks she is, and her world starts falling apart, and she loses that sense of control, and then fear comes.
I want to know how Eileen died.
我的想象是 ，Sophie 如果过去曾经有一段就是比较沉重的包袱化，她人生可能正在需要很重建这个阶段，然后刚好遇到一个。对未来充满着某一种探险或希望的一个小女孩 ，Sophie 可能在心里边是希望去靠近这个东西的，可能那个东西她自己已经慢慢没有了，然后她或许也在寻找这样的东西，然后刚好被她遇到了。但是人是经过相处才知道说彼此的优缺点的。那我觉得刚好这个女孩可能她自己的缺点就是她当她相信的某个东西，她会很依赖那个东西，可能是人，或者可能是一个信念。